children, but now I know it's not in every case I should blame them so. I tired with the children, but now I know it's not in every case I should blame them so. I gave a warning, they never take me on, and when I talk, they look at me with scorn. But please, before it's too late, let juvenile delinquency eradicate. Little children, love one another and parents. Be kind to your neighbor, unity is strength, that is what we need. So in future, never sow a bad seed. Children is hard-headed and that is true, but once upon a time we were children too. According to the teachings the parents give, the children will adopt that and so to live. If we allow them to mess up everything, you can imagine what future years will bring. So take my advice to heart, while we have the option, let's make the start. Little children, love one another, parents. Be kind to your neighbor, unity is strength, that is what we need. So in future, never sow a bad seed. This is what I want you to realize. Don't be one pong foolish and penny wise. The children of today, I am sure you know, is the same men and women of tomorrow. If we treat them as parents ought to care with every effort, they should not persevere. That's why I must intervene to check up on the children and make them keen. Little children, love one another, parents. Be kind to your neighbor, unity is strength, that is what we need. So in future, never sow a bad seed.